Today it will be a short video, kind of announcement. It's actually two announcements. Learn how to make shoes with my step-by-step video courses. First, next weekend, I will open the enrollment to my sneakers course, and you are welcome to sign up to this course. And second announcement is that before I will open the enrollment to this course, I want to explain more about sneakers making. If you will do your sneakers by yourself, it will help you too to understand better how to make sneakers. If you will decide to sign up to my course, you will benefit this tutorial as well. So what gonna be next tutorial? I will talk about sneakers making. I will talk actually about the shoe last type that you will need to use to make your sneakers. There are few types, but I will show you that you can use actually one shoe last type to make many different types of sneakers, many different designs of sneakers. I will talk about materials that we can use to make our sneakers. I will talk about types of soles, how to make the soles. I will explain it shortly. It will not be this kind of tutorials that I do every week. I will just show you most important elements of sole making for the sneakers. And also I will talk with you about designs. I will show you my approach that I developed through years of work, how to design almost any sneakers type working with one shoe last type, the same one that I will show you in the beginning of the next video, the one that you need to have to make your sneakers. So I will show you my system, a kind of shortcut, how you can design variety of different sneakers types. So if you are interested in this tutorial, make sure to comment below the video. And of course, don't forget to subscribe to the channel, because here I have for you many tutorials about shoemaking, about materials for shoemaking, many tips about pattern making, different techniques. So you're welcome to subscribe to this channel, and don't forget to click the bell button to be notified when my new video will come out. Thank you for watching, comment below, and see you in the next video. Thank you, bye.